leadership changed itself. What was regarded as an asset in leadership, is it still there or is it not? So this nine secrets what we talk about is largely what today an organization should have. If 30% of their leaders, I feel personally, move up to this level, I think the performance levels simply will move up by around 50%. So without further delay, let's start. So I'm giving you a gist of the nine secrets that we talk about. The dicta passe, people for process, disruption mirage, unemotional listener, over the wall, means to end, hammer the nail head, execution maverick, and bottomless well.